today we're going to go over your cadenza for sure.
Yes, okay.
Let's tune you up to the piano and maybe we can play it through the piano also.
Okay.
With your bow, because you have this sometimes maybe it's too much. Let me just take my cloth here and I'm gonna wipe some of it off just to double check what's gonna work the best. Yeah, I mean, if you put too much, then it becomes like ice, like glass.
Oh,
so
then
it's
too
sliding.
Slick.
It's
yeah.
too slippery. And then.
Yeah.
Okay, now give me your rosin. So I won't use my rosin because you'll be sneezing.
Charlie and his little allergies.
Sorry.
Okay.
You don't apologize for your allergies. You don't choose those.
Yeah, so we'll just put a little more on. Let's just check it out. Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
What's the name of that rosin?
Jade rosin?
Jade. Okay, that feels good.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Okay, so let's start with, that big pile here. How about our pink book today?
Okay.
Come a little bit closer. Good. And let's see. Okay. Get all of our equipment all set up here. Okay. Okay. And you had a good vacation?
Yes, great vacation.
Yeah.
So we were reviewing this one.
Yeah.
And starting.
Oh this yeah, and that the next one is a project. Okay. So this is in preparing for Kreutzer. So let's do it with the whole bow.
Okay.
Pa 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 You're not quite getting to the frog.
Oh,
so go, okay. Go, just take your time. Stop. Stop. Till you really feel that it's straight.
Okay.
Down and stop, and then up. Up and good. And we want to. The arm is going to take the bow to here.
Yes.
And then up. Up. Down.
Okay.
Up. Good. And then here's a rest. Here we rest. But see how we're going to open. Down. Good. And this is good. Up and. Good. And you feel how you have to really open, don't hyperextend, no. But just you want to feel that open. Ba and up, up, down, and up, up, down. Good. And take your time when you get after you get there. Ba and then take your time, open. Okay. Do you feel
yes.
that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So then we want to just play open A, open A. Open, ba, 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 ba. Okay, and now let's go up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. Good, good, good. Still, it's long, shirt long, shirt long, shirt long, shirt long. Up, oh, up, oh. So good, easy. Remember how it feels to get there, but don't hyperextend. Just to here. Up, down, up, open, open, down, up, papa, stop, papa, stop, papa, stop, papa, stop. That's it. Okay, so then we'll do one. Down, up, down, to the front. shoulder. Just come, move your elbow under. That's it. Pa 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 pa. Review three lines, okay? Just the same ways, and I want you, let's see, where can we write this? That, this is, okay, March 22. So it has to be with a good rhythm and a release of forearm, and that's really it.
Okay,
but remember to practice your Vadim stroke with this.
Yes, okay.
Okay, and let me hear how this one is coming. So let's do the first measure with separate bows. Good. Feel that again, you can release, so you can be more. What scale? What?
Chromatic?
A major scale?
Oh, a major scale.
Which one?
You mean what key?
Yeah.
So I would use this key signature.
Well, no, just listen to the notes.
B major?
B major.
Oh,
and the first one is what?
E major.
E major.
Yes.
That's it. I mean, the whole piece is in E major. But he wrote you a B major scale here.
Okay.
Right? Uh-huh. So let's go from here. Good. Okay. Now, we have something new here. You see where it says 8VA? That means an octave higher.
Oh, I was wondering.
You wondered that. That was good what you did.
Oh,
so
thank you.
It just means we have to go out. We have to key.
Oh,
okay. So go slowly. One. Very good. You got it.
Oh.
Do that once more.
Okay.
Let's take the first measure and go with stop bow. Just slightly, that's right, head loose, shoulder down, good. Those are your notes. And good, okay, now you have to figure out how you're shifting. So we're going from here to here, right? So I need to get to the fifth position on my second finger. Can we do that?
The C and the E?
No.
Oh.
This is a C sharp.
Uh-oh, the C sharp and the D sharp.
Right,
yes.
Because it's a what kind of step?
Because it's a whole step.
Yeah, so that's all you have to know.
Okay.
Okay, so just from here. Just do slowly. That away. Good again. That's right. Okay, and let's go on. Up O. Down. Good. Two, fa, 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 and fra. Rest. E. And. Good. Down. Now shift on. No, on the. I'm anticipating for you. Shift on the two, right? No. Go slowly. No. Finish the B though. Good. That away. But now, in this case, it's an A natural.
Oh, okay.
So.
Okay.
Fa, fa, da. No, an A natural. Fa. Good.
The big pot.
Uh huh.
At 7:30.
Yeah, or 7:45.
7:45.
Yeah, just turn it on at the back burner.
Boil it.
Well, just simmer. Just put it the back burner. Just keep it on the back burner. Just put it on medium.
So not to
don't
not to
let
make
it
boil or
not
anything.
No not too high.
So that changes.
Yeah, yeah.
And how much time?
Just till I get home.
Okay, so it's the lowest?
Yeah, just do lowest.
Okay.
Okay.
That's all I need to know. And then to make sure that who is going to take Pam?
You're picking us up.
No, but who?
Oh, Maris.
Okay, so it's
yeah,
not
it's arranged.
Simin.
No, it's arranged.
Because Simin offered and
no,
so
no,
I said
it's different.
Mimi's
Maris,
good,
yeah.
And they are bringing
here. Yeah.
That's all I
that's
need.
All.
Yeah, that's all I
just
need
turn off the pot when you come to pick us up.
Huh?
Turn off the pot when you come to pick us up.
Ah, turn off
yeah,
the pot.
When you come to pick us up.
Ah, okay. So
yeah.
Just put it all the time
yeah.
Until I...
Yes.
And you... Okay. Okay.
And we'll be done at 8:30.
Yeah, okay. So where do I meet you at 8:30?
How about here?
Here at 8:30?
Yeah.
Okay. And whose turn is it now?
You need to be nicer to me.
No.
You beat me badly the last few games. I'm embarrassed to even look at you.
Oh, you two guys are at it with the chess.
Okay.
I mean, Scrabble. Chess, Scrabble.
Oh, you are. You're brutal.
You deserve it. Okay.
Okay. I will see you later. Bye, sweetie.
Bye.
Okay. Okay. That was a live moment. How many people catch that? Okay, so is it memorized?
Yes.
Okay, so let's work on your Haydn.
Okay.
And then we'll work on your cadenza. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. here. These are all slur. So, no portamento. Not yet.
Okay.
So, how about same thing? Pa 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 p brain open,
okay,
so that you're able to absorb the things that are new, because
yes,
they're always going to be new things. Better. So you're six, but then you played your 16th notes too fast. So which notes are faster? The triplet sixes or the quarter the 16th notes here? Which are faster? Yeah, because you have three per eighth note, right? So one, two.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's work on it now.
Okay.
Okay. When you go back to play the the concerto, I wouldn't take a different tempo.
Okay.
Okay, you want to reflect more what's in the concerto.
Yes.
Okay, so
okay.
Let's go from the beginning.
Okay.
Okay, so the, let's see, just start right where you come in. Is it a movie or something?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Good. So, fa, fa, fa. So, let's go right from where? Yeah, fa, fa.
Okay.
So play me that whole phrase. So you're here. Good. you're here. And four. Maybe that's better. So.
Okay.
Maybe, let's do that. So you play here. And then four.
And you don't think I should go up with the scale? I should just start from the top?
Yeah,
okay.
I mean, I think that's what you did, right?
Yes.
Okay, so do go once more. And then four. Coming down. across. Don't press it down. That's it.
Okay.
Okay. Very good. Now, we'll just get your notes from your video.
Yes.
And let's do the recapitulation, and then I really want to play it through with you on the piano today. It's more or less, so the conversation, more or less, good. So more than less, more or less, and from the string, no, from the string.
Oh, whoa.
So what? Just keep the bow on the string. Ba, 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 rest, up, up. Gentle. Okay, let's run it at least for the first time. I have a piano part here.
Did we bring our part?
Oh, I don't know what we brought.
It's green.
Everything that I brought is over there on the piano.
Oh, okay, let's see.
Do we have it?
Do you have your piano part?
I have it.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's what it looks like. Okay, too. Okay. You never know in this room if the piano parts exist.
Sure.
Okay, so let's move this. Okay. Okay, and you can use your music.
Sure.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I mean, because we're doing it for the first time.
Okay.
With piano. So how's your A?
Thank you.
Next lesson.